Welcome back to a brand new Minecraft video, and today, guys, I am going to show you how to make a working escalator. And you guys may see that we are right next to a village. Okay, let's start. More like I'm gonna start first. Alright. Hang on. Okay, first step, guys, you guys need to make a staircase. Next, you need to dig up 2 blocks down, put a command block right here, then do this, put slash TP at P. Next, we gotta get the coordinates right here. Spawn point. All you need to do is just slash spawn point. And there we go. The coordinates are 299, 75, and 205. What was it again? I forgot. Right, now we gotta look. Nope. Dang it. 235, okay. 235, I think that's it. Let's see. We got the command wrong. 229. 229, 70. Okay, I keep forgetting it, guys. Hang on. 75, 235. And there we go. We need to put it in chain. I mean, you can put it in whatever type you want, but I recommend chain because it's way better. You put the redstone here, and then. Oh. Next, we put a oak pressure plate or whatever type of. You can actually use whatever type of pressure plate you want. Now. Okay, guys, so the machine should work. Look. There we go, guys. And also, guys, I'm gonna show you how to do this. To get the commands out. First, we slash game rule. Command block. Output. We put it to false, and there we go. Now if we go over here, you can see that it's no longer, it's no longer doing it. And also we are going to need also this game rule. Slash game rule, send command, back, then we go false, and there we go, we are done. See, and there, it's actually kind of glitching. There we go. Now when we go here, no longer. All right hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna make another video, guys, later. I think it's going to be about how to make 5 secret entrances. So be sure to look out for that video, and please like and subscribe. Hope you like the video, and bye. Peace.